Hello everyone, my name is Tristan. This tutorial will cover about the way we remote MySQL easily on MySQL 5.17. Now let's get started. First, go to mysql.com, edit this file, okay, comment this line. Now go to write run on review let's on here a my bad work. Okay, now to test this connect, and you can see my local address is 99.1001 here, so I can match. MySQL add IP here 192.168.99.101. Okay. Okay, that's it. Okay, connect success. Okay, thank you for your watching.